old friend coming to you today from Abrams Falls, the Great Smoky National Park. And as I took this trail up here today, 2.6 miles, I was reminded of how many natives have taken that same trail for thousands of years, and how they overcame so many obstacles to cherish this land, and found out a way to live in harmony with nature. As I look back, the power of this water going over these rocks, I also understand that the water has a grace. For thousands of years, it's eroded the rocks little by little, going over an obstacle that would seem insurmountable. What has happened to a lot of us in our own lives in the last couple years? We're all facing obstacles. We're in a changing world. Sometimes we think we can't get over those obstacles. But we can just be as the water. Be in grace, but remember always that we also carry the power to make it through this better than ever before. Slowly but surely, we will race down that rock. Over it. A better way for you to arrive. Be a blessing and help you remember that you are over 75% water. Tell yourself.